With the discovery of the knight who seals the darkness, hope spread among the people of Hyrule. Yet unease lingered in the princess's heart. No matter how much she devoted herself to training and research, doubts plagued her. To clear her mind, Princess Zelda joined the pilots on a mission to investigate some unusual relics. Alas, their expedition bore no fruit, and they set off on the road back to Hyrule Castle.
It's playing Zell's lullaby.
That song.
Nighty night.
I remember you.
Enemy ahead.
Nice map layout here. Time limit. Oh, interesting. Zell's right there. Croc there. That's cool. So the charge attack just has it spin around basically.
Thank you.
Ow. That's a big ol' axe. I want to take a look at something though, because there's a path down here. There doesn't seem to be much purpose for it. Not that path. It's right here. What are these big sections of nothing over here? There's a Korok, maybe? Wait a minute. That story is nice though. There's a Korok here. Yeah. I waste a lot of time. Oh, so if you take it, it doesn't actually steal it from the enemy. It just lets you hit with it, but then it gets it back again afterwards. Makes sense, because they need the weapon to attack with. Ow! I feel like fighting you. I need to go down now. Link continues to grow stronger. He almost makes it look too easy. Like a high-tailed lizard. Wait, is that this? Taken. See, this looks like, I'm not sure if it is or not, but it looks a lot like the I don't think it's a swamp, the wetlands, because it doesn't fit in the map in this area. This would have to be more like near the, what is it, the woodland stable? Thank you. It's so crowded! I'm not sure what this area is. I have no idea what it is. Unless it's north of Hyrule Castle. Black Boblin, that's new. It still hit me there. That was a long attack. Alright, now we head out. Oh, I get it. This is going across the river. It's going across the river and then down to, we're in the water? Oh. So the rest of the level is, the rest of this level goes through the park. More hollows? Oh. Yeah, she's fine though. Okay. Hopefully this will be kill him off. Okay. Ow! Alright, this is clear. Oh no.
But how?
This should finish him off. Okay. He's gone. I just have one more. So close. I almost ran out of time as well because I was wandering around trying to explore. Link's always run out of weapons.
Presume that's what you're thinking.
I'm wondering if in this chapter we're gonna head over to
more and more monsters have been appearing lately. It is a sign that the calamity draws near. So there isn't much time. And still no sign of my power awakening.
Little bird. Perhaps you are missing the point, comparing your progress to Link's. It's the same boy he was before acquiring that sword. He will rise to any challenge with no hesitation. That's all there is to it. In that regard, you two are one and the same. Look how hard you've worked to get this far.
Well, you see,
what did the great Deku Tree say? There's no need to fret, Princess. I know that you are where you need to be. You must accept that too.
Okay.
Thank you, Urbosa.
The pilots of the divine beasts, and the knight with the key to defeating Calamity Ganon.
Yep.
In a grand ceremony,
they become the champions here.
These five heroes convened, and King Rome bestowed upon each the title of champion. The people gave cheer, the ceremony drew to an end, and the champions enjoyed a moment of rest.
Well, here's that ceremony.
We did it. We have all the pieces on the board to stop the calamity. Who seals the darkness, the four champions, and you, of course. I'm positive. We can turn back the... Would you stop making a nuisance of yourself? You, the princess, is extremely busy. Hey! Oh, you cut it out. Oh, now listen, you... Stop that! We're trying to help the princess here.
Come on, you two. There's no need to fight.
Oh, how dare you act so disrespectfully in front
of me? You teapot! Daruk, about what we discussed.
So you're ready to begin your training. Let's get to it.
Thank you. I hope to become stronger so that I can fight.
Enough! Leave me out of this! If you must fight, do it elsewhere!
Come back here, you whiny little...
Stop it!
Revolve flies off.
How asinine.